How do you haggle po yung acting? Kasi this is a sexy film, di ba? Na hindi masasacrifice yung acting nila versus the intimate scene, di ba? Parang ganun.
Sa director. Alam nyo, alam nila ito nila, Mabel, nila Apple, nila Gion, ano, ni Benz. Akala nila na madaling gumawa ng sexy scene or there is really sexiness in doing sexy scenes. You're a choreographer when you do a sexy scene. Lahat yan choreographed, you know, where the camera is. Lahat yan aralan. Kapag ikaw na turn on habang kumukuha ka ng sexy scene, may problema ka, okay? May problema ka. Dahil lahat yan aralan, daming ilaw and all that. How do you sacrifice? I tell them na, oy, walk over the top, ha? Sabi ko, we're not doing porn, okay? Di ba sa porn, kung malihim, parang kambing na pinapatayin, di ba? I mean, sabi ko, let's just do it the way it is done and then we will just enhance it if necessary. What is important is we do it correctly and we shoot it properly. Hindi ba? When you do a sex scene, hindi mo naman gagawin para mga palaka na pinato mo sa biology table na may fluorescent lamp. Hindi ba? Kailangan, lagyan mo naman ng konting lambing, may konting tenderness. Hindi ba? Now, if you are like, yung mga scenes ni Benz, ang galing-galing ni Benz, yun ang bubrutal. Natural na natural sa kanya yun, ang bubrutal. Okay. I had to teach Benz, hindi naman teach, I had to instruct Benz on what to do. Okay? Because he is doing it for the camera and he's not doing it for the sake of doing it. And at the same time, protecting Apple. Okay? In those very delicate scenes. And that's the fun of making movies. That's really the fun of making movies.